This is a short poem about a guy called Someone. Someone live in a country, and then he start to hear funny stories in the country. He will hear a company lose a big money and the money can be not traced. He will hear in the news, institution has lose a big money, the money cannot be traced. He can hear it in the school has lose a big money, the money cannot be traced. He hear in the hospital lose a big money, the money cannot be traced. He keep on asking himself, but why is it that money is being lost, in getting mixed up, and nobody is able to trace where the money arrived? He always asks himself. He doesn't find a solution. And one day he heard in the news that a huge money has been transferred from a bank to a bank. In between the cable, the money vanished. He asked himself, what? No, wait a minute. I think this is some kind of fairy tale story, or is it real? Then he heard in the news again. He changed his channel. He was listening to on one FM. So he changed to different FM and he heard the same news that, yeah, a big, huge money has been transferred from a bank to a bank, and the money has been disappeared in between the cable. What? And if you hear the name of the money, it's not like a single coin or a paper which will maybe blown away from God, one of the gods, that maybe the paper is flying, fried, look, whatever, the money is flying in the air, that they will take the blame to God, that God blow the wind and blow the money away. No. The money is in between the cables. The money disappear. So the one came with a conclusion that, look, if this money has not discovered by someone, then it's a group of people who come together and discover this money. This huge money cannot disappear like this. So he also take a decision for himself that he's going around in the country and be discovering people's car. He starts discovering people's car and park it in his house. He discover a car and park it in his house. People start to complain to the officials, the authorities, and say, we are losing our car. The complaint keep on coming. So they set up a trap to see who is discovering, stealing. The officials say, who is stealing people's car? God being so good, one day, the one is going to discover somebody's car. They arrest him. As they arrest him, they ask him, look, what is your name? He said, my name is Someone. Say, yeah, what do you think you are doing here? Why are you in this car? He said, I'm here to discover it. What do you mean you are here to discover what? He said, yeah, I am here to discover the car. So, you know, what you are doing is stealing. You are stealing the car. He said, officer sir, you cannot put words into my mouth. You cannot put words into my mouth, or you cannot be in my mind. I'm not here to steal the car. I am here to discover the car. There's difference in between stealing and you discovering something. Say, what do you mean, official asking the one? What are you talking about? Look, you better shut up, or what you will say again will be judging you at the court. You say, officer or official, I am not saying anything wrong, and you cannot know in my mind what is in my mind. So you cannot put words into my mouth that I am stealing a car. I am not stealing the car. I am not here to steal the car. I am here to discover the car. The officers were annoyed, and then they take the one to their station. They are writing his statement, ask him what sort of job he's doing. Say at the moment he doesn't have a job. So officers ask him, so did this give you the right to go and be stealing people's car? To go and steal a car? They ask him, that this give you a right for you to go and steal a car? And say, officer, I say, I did not go in to steal the car. I am discovering cars. Then the officer ask him, what do you mean cars? He said, yeah, I have a lot of cars in my house. What? So you are the one stealing people's car? Officer, I keep on telling you that there is a difference in between stealing and discovering. Officer, I'm giving you an example. I've been hearing in the news, money disappear in the institute, money disappear in the companies, money disappear in the hospital, money disappear in schools, and recently, I heard in the news, in the FM, that a huge money has been transferred from a bank to a bank. In between the cables, the money disappeared. So this is why I told myself that it cannot be possible that this money would disappear without somebody discovering it. So if somebody discover it, it's possible. Or it can happen also that a group of people come together and discover this money for their personal interest. Look, you've been hearing that money disappear, money disappear, money disappear from the top to the down. People cannot be traced that money. So me discovering a car, and now you are telling me that I steal the car. It's not a car. I discovered cars. They are all in my house. Look, officer, sir, recently I hear a top official discover a big money, which is in the news everywhere. Nobody wants to trace this money. Ah, remember me his name. This official is a very top official. Sir, please, can you remember me his name? The official tell the one. Please, can you shut up and let me think where I will put you? The one replied to the official, If I wasn't a Christian, I would tell you something that you will not be able to eat for 3 months. You end up doing a dry fasting. Should do be do to the official. The official turned around and asked the one, what did you just said? The one repeat, I said, should be do be. Should do be do. Should do be do, I said. Official asked the one, and that mean the system in the country is not working. The system in the country is not working. That's the way it is. That's the way it is. This is a short poem by PJKD, aka Koria.